So I'm a Swedish master in 3D Tetris, and I'm globally ranked as number 25 right now without practicing. And I just gonna show how to play this. I have my own version, BlockOut.nu, so you can try it out. So when I rank myself, I play the version out of control. And it's 5 times 5 times 10, and the block set is extended. So I will change that to extended, and I will rotate the blocks fast. That's up to you how to play. So now I just press B, and the game is on. And I move with arrows, and I turn with QWEASD. I have to practice a little bit. And space is to get the block down. And here we go. I challenge anyone in this game. So I work as a teacher in math and physics, and I challenge all my students, and I've never met any student who could beat me even close. And I've been like this since the 1990s. We played Tetris at my gymnasium, it's called, in Sweden. And this was released 1989, this game. And I thought it was interesting. And it became even more interesting when nobody can beat me at school, and I didn't think of it, but I had professors at school said you should really study something, you have a special ability, and so I studied. I took a master of physics, a master of science in engineering physics at Lund University. So I forgot this game, a couple of years ago. Found it again. And I was still quite good at it. So I started to challenge my students. Oh. Mistake here somewhere. Oops. Oh, this was not very good. I forgot something here. Oh, I'll just end this. Let's write something here. Master of Science. Save. Okay, I'll try another game. I will change the settings. Extended. It's still extended. That's good. I will. There you go. Standard. I will try to move that down a bit. Oh, I have to. I'll play it slow so you can see how. No, I don't like that. No. Let's try it. Okay, let's try it again. to sacrifice sometimes. Ah. One miss. I'm playing on my phone and not on a Oh, very good. Oh, it's done. It's not very good game this either. I'm not used to this keyboard, and I'm playing on my phone, so I can stream easy for you. Well, I'll just keep on doing this to show you how you can do this type of game. Oh, well. There, you can see a little bit how it works. I don't care anymore. It's over. There you go. Let's write something. There you go. Well, good luck with this. If anyone can beat me, contact me, tell me, challenge me on anything. See if we can find more people who can play this game. Well, let's see how we stop this stuff. Well, bye.